Thing goes waste on this cosmos. That is why I am telling you, whether you engage with positivity or negativity, be aware of this one truth, nothing goes waste. So never engage with negativity. Never engage with negativity, I tell you. Negativity, Rakshasa, demon is successful the moment you engage even a simple conversation with him. You are gone, he won. Even to deny him, do not engage with him. Turning your face away and wiping the demon's memories, culinary's memories, absolutely keeping yourself away from the culinary is the only way you will win. Even if you are tempted to get into the conversation with culinary, over. Culinary won. I am repeating from the beginning, I was repeating, and now I am again repeating. Even engaging with the demons, Rakshasas, culinaries, is dangerous for you. You accumulate unnecessary karma. Don't engage even to deny or fight. You see, I am not saying agree with whatever he says, whatever culinaries say, whatever demons say. No. Neither agree, not, don't even listen, just avoid, control, delete, over. I tell you, any delusion, any maya wins over you the moment you engage in conversation, because their very logic is different, the very logic you need to travel is different. The moment you engage even with their logic, you lost the life. Not just lost the game, lost the life. I repeat again and again and again to all of you, good or bad does not go waste. So spend your time as much as possible in the good. If not, fall asleep. Don't even engage with bad. Don't even engage with culinaries. Don't even engage with rakshasas and demons. Hey, you want enlightenment. Culinaries don't. Culinaries just want to destroy you, that's all. So remember clearly, even if you engage with maya, rakshasa, culinary, you lost the life, you lost the game.